one to the batsman for that shot. Singles like that are a very, very effective way of breaking up the field.
No ball.
A single to the score. No wicket for four. He's got him. What a catch. One, four, six.
Four runs.
Shot. Well blocked. A full face of the bat. Beautiful day, expectant crowd, and some good hard cricket. Not all the pleasures in life, but they are most of them. There's a good understanding between these batsmen. Very good backing up. Good running. Very good running between the wickets. Two more runs. One for 17. The fieldsman must shut down that kind of scoring opportunity. Money in the gaps now. Two more. Well, that looked to be very close from here, but not out according to the umpire. That's a well taken single. One for 24. One for 27. Singles like that are a very, very effective way of breaking up the field. One for 31. A single to the score.
Over.
One for 33. There's good understanding between these batsmen. That's a well taken single. One for 38. Well, that is well run. Very good backing up. You just eased that end of the gap, and two more on the board. Good running. Nowadays are much more athletic than in yesteryear. We've certainly seen plenty of evidence of that today. One to the batsman for that shot. One for 47.
Four runs.
Very unorthodox, but nonetheless, four runs. One for 54.
Four runs.
That's a wonderful straight through the offside. Four more to the score. This stadium was constructed by Melbourne House, and a good job they've done for it too. This is quite extraordinary, possibly one of the worst pieces of fielding I've seen in a long time. This is one of the better grounds in world cricket, similar in construction to Lord's. The bowler should be looking here to move the ball away from the right-hander. Even the best batsmen are vulnerable to that sort of delivery. right-arm medium-pace bowler like this has to be right on target. One for 70. One for 71. That's a beautiful piece of clearance.
Over. Four runs.
That's a wonderful stroke through the offside. Four more to the score. Three, four, 78. Yes, he doesn't drop many of those.
Four runs.
Oh, the batsmen are enjoying this spell. With the last over about to commence, I think we'll see the batting textbook thrown completely out of the window. Simply appalling work in the field.
Four runs.
He picked a gap in the onside field, and it's a splendid shot for four.
Four runs.
Not too sure what's happening to the bowler, but he better remedy it very quickly.
Four runs.
He really gave that one plenty. Well done, that's the 100 on the board.
Four runs.
This is beginning to get out of hand for the fielding team. And that is the end of the innings. Well, that concludes the innings. Let's have a look now at the innings in detail. A wonderful batting performance. They dominated. Well, that was not a bowling performance. An in first, before always deciding against. Judgment shown by the fieldsman to take that catch. One for one. Good running. Wait.
Over. Four runs.
You don't find that in the textbook. It will count. One for 13. One for 16. One for 17. It's very tense out there. Even the umpires have broken into a sweat. One for 19. One for 20.
Not out. No ball.
That's three more to the score. One to the batsman for that shot. One for 27. Plenty of opportunity for the batsman to play either forward or back on this pitch. One for 29. It's a very good shot, matched by some equally good running between the wickets. One for 34. Three runs for that well-placed shot. One for 39. This pitch has got plenty of runs in it.
Four runs.
Not think the bowler would particularly like that. Four more. One for 44.
Wide.
It looked there as though his foot slipped as he planted it on the popping crease.
Over.
That's a well taken single. There have been some fine medium pace bowlers over the years in cricket. Successful ones too. Searing pace isn't everything. One for 47. Full marks to the batsman for taking advantage of that lapse in concentration by the fielders. Excellent running. Very good backing up. Good understanding between these batsmen. There's not a boundary, but they pick up three very valuable runs.
Over. Four runs.
Straight back past the bowler for four. Possibly one of the worst pieces of fielding I've seen in a long time. One for 77.
Four runs.
That's a cracking shot.
No ball. Four runs.
That is a cracking shot. This has been a terrific little knock, full of courage.
Four runs.
Oh, we gave that one to Mary Dooley.
Not out. Over.
One for 92.
Picking up runs like that is very frustrating for the bowlers.
Four runs.
That's a wonderful stroke through the offside. Four more to the score.
Four runs.
I'm not too sure what's happening with the bowler, but there's a better remedy it very quickly. Well, the 100 comes up.
Six runs.